This year's National Novices Competition at Lugogo features over 900 boxers from 40 clubs. The tournament began on Sunday with an official weigh-in and medical checkup with 50 fighters from Lukanga Boxing Club participating.
We shall fight until they will play until Thursday, and then have resting day on Friday, and then we have the finals on Saturday. We shall have the full day for boxing. We start with the National Novices finals from morning up to 6 p.m. and then we shall have the Champions League start after 6 p.m.
The goal of the week-long event, which comprises of amateur boxers, is to develop skill as boxers strive to compete in larger competitions, and the best rookie boxer will move to the Boxing Champions League.
The turn-up is wonderful because we have about 950 boxers or there so, which is better than their previous novices. And secondly, the level of competition has also gone high. Even it's a bit competitive, and because of that, I want to thank the coaches for doing a wonderful job so that boxers are no longer average boxers. Because previously, would have registered so many KOs by now. But now you see that all boxers are trying their best. And they all know what they are fighting. They all know they want to qualify for intermediates, they want to qualify for national opens, and maybe they will make it to the Champions League. So it's a good situation that the boxer is right now. They know what they are fighting for. Back in the day, they didn't know what they were fighting for. But now a boxer knows this is their only way out to Champions League and later to the national team.
Sparks Boxing Club is the current champion since the competition's resumption in 2022.